Hi folks, CodeTutor here, and my name is Anil Deshpande. This decides the central screen, but what should contain the top app bar? That we will provide here. Right now what we will concentrate is top bar, and top bar is initialized with top app bar, and it can take a title. So let me put a title, country info app. I think something went wrong. Let me just rewrite here again. Top app bar, and this takes colors. So top app bar defaults. Here you basically define what color should be the top app bar. So there are various designs. If you see here, there is small top app bar, large top app bar. So basically the designs will be slightly different. I am going with small top app bar colors, and under this I am defining the container color. Now how you assign the container colors is you use the object called as MaterialTheme. MaterialTheme basically contains lot of various color schemes which can be consistently applied across the application. We will explore the theming concept in a much more detailed manner in the later part of the series, but you can trust me here. What I am doing, that is MaterialTheme dot color scheme dot primary container, that is one part, and then title content color, once again MaterialTheme dot color scheme dot primary. These are the two values it takes, and then title text country info app. If you see here, this is getting highlighted with the red color. It is saying that opt-in for experimental material 3 API. It will just add the appropriate annotation at the top. Let's go ahead with this. Now our scaffold is ready. It contains right now only top bar, and these are the colors of the top bar, and this is the title that it contains. And now we will have to basically inflate this in our main activity. So let me go back here. This is the one that we need to pass, and this is now no more needed because it is getting initialized here. Actually, what I feel is it is better to not to initialize it in the compose. Ideally speaking, we should only pass the variables to the compose. So let me just go back here. Let me do the control Z, and what I will do is I will pass the country list here, and I can completely remove this, and now I can pass this country list here. Now this is much better. Let me run this. Perfect. You can actually start seeing that now we have a top bar for our application. But of course we want to do more than that. For example, we want to add action icons. Well, it is pretty easy to do it. Right now we have added only title, but what you can also do is there is this thing called as actions, and under actions you can write icon button on click. Right now I probably don't want to do anything, but inside I can actually pass an icon. And if you observe, there are various icons, icon that takes image vector, bitmap, painter and everything. But what I will use is image vector, and I will tell you why. With image vector, I can actually start using the icons that are available, which are part of the material theme. Now, how do I do that? Icons dot field dot, these are the different icons that material theme gives you by default, and I can simply use them to build my application. So I want to probably add a search. Content description is search, and in a similar way I can add sort, and there is this thing called as more vertical options, which gives you a three dots indicating that there are a few more options available. So let me rerun this. It is not able to get the sort. Well, why is this happening? Why it is not able to find the sort? Well, there is a way we can solve it, because some of the things are available as a part of the extended version of the icons. So we can add the necessary build Gradle file dependency. For example, this is the dependency that I am adding, using which I should be able to get some more icons. So let me just go back here and let me run this. Yeah, I got the sort icon. I think there is another such icon which is by default available with the extended version, which is filter. So just ensure that you are aware of the icons that are part of the default icon list and extended icon list. Go through the official documentation. You should be able to get it pretty quickly. And now if I run this, these are the various options that I'm getting. So this is how we created our top app bar. In the next video, we will explore other concepts like bottom app bar and floating action button. So stay tuned. That brings us to the end of this particular video. Don't forget to like, comment, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye.